When you buy something and it's on sale, it feels good. Turns out shopping and scoring that sweet deal triggers a certain reaction in the brain that keeps you wanting more.
Black Friday and Cyber Monday, promoted by retailers as a day for exceptional bargains.
If you can get a deal and you can look fantastic at the same time, that's a positive.
Instead of celebrating Cyber Monday, this local boutique is having a bricks and mortar sale.
This piece is only $70, and then it'll be 30% off today.
But why do you feel so good when you score a deal? According to this neuroscience researcher, the savings trigger certain brain chemistry, a release of dopamine, the same chemicals designed to keep us alive.
But in this day and age, it's not necessarily for survival. And so there's cues in our environment, like ads, like drugs of abuse, that co-opt that same system to invigorate the same kind of reward behavior.
This researcher says when dopamine is released, you feel motivated to go out and get a reward. The reward can be anything from new pants to a new coat. And when that item is on sale, dopamine levels surge, creating that good feeling.
And you see a billboard 40% off for a, you know, designer handbag, you're much more likely to stop what you're doing, turn into the parking lot, and go shopping.
While scoring a good deal isn't bad for your health, Taylor says it could shift into habit-driven, impulsive behavior, also known as an addiction.
Less expensive ways of enjoying the dopamine, meeting up with friends, or going for a run. In Edmonton, Rachelle Elsiufi, City News.